In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create new user accounts on your private label site. To create user accounts in bulk, I go to Site Administration and then to the Users area. Under User Tools, I click Create Multiple Users. From this tool, I can create user accounts in bulk and even give them membership in the right wikis. This is where I could add wiki memberships for my new users. If I wanted to create user accounts, but didn't want to give them membership in any wikis, I would leave this field blank. For now, I want to add some new users to my history wiki. Next, I enter my list of usernames, passwords, and, optionally, email addresses. If I have an Excel or CSV file prepared, I could upload it. But now I'm going to type in my user's account information, each on its own line. We don't require email addresses for your accounts, and if you want, we can generate the user's passwords for you. But these users have email addresses, and I already have passwords for them. When I'm ready, I click Continue. Next, I specify which column contains usernames, email addresses, and passwords. If I want, I can send welcome emails to these new users. Then I click Continue. I see here that there are no conflicts or errors with these accounts, so I click Continue again. When these new users log in for the first time, they will already have access to the History Wiki. Of course, that's just one way to add users to my site. I can also adjust my permission settings to allow people to request their own accounts. Or I can add an authentication source so that the users who already exist on my other services, like Google Apps, Moodle, Blackboard, or LDAP, can sign into this site with the usernames and passwords that they already have. If you have any questions about adding users to your site, please contact us anytime at help@wikispaces.com.